brought the time of night, and he wrote.